Beloved intercessor, beloved leader, you know that it took 40 years for the people of Israel to go from Egypt to the promised land. But few people know that it could have taken just 2 weeks if they would walk straight from Egypt to the promised land. What happened there? It was their lack of courage and faith. They did not trust the Lord for their destiny. I take that lesson into my ministry, and I decided to do everything I do in ministry has to be impossible and by faith. If it's possible, it's mine. But if it's a goal that comes from God, it scares me and it's more than what I can do. And we have a goal to double this ministry every year. To me, that's my measure of faith right now. And you know, we can do it. Matter of fact, you can double your group in 2 weeks. You can multiply. You can plant a new group. Very simple. The key, the secret, is to have unswerving faith in the Lord. And then you make the invitations to people for people to join your group. And then you designate one of your people, one of your intercessors, to go and plant another group. But all of that has to do with faith. It's not just works, because enterprises can double with human effort, but ministries can only double by the grace of God. So if we trust Him, if you put your trust in Him, you will see that God will bring favor and blessing on your ministry. Now, I have this confidence that we are going to go beyond the goal for this year. We have 400 groups already, and our goal is to reach 640 groups. We are not too far. We can do this, but with faith. If we trust the Lord, He will help us do it. So I encourage you, let's go and plant a new group. God bless you.